Felicia, and this is Tiffany with her dog Ella, and this is Bella again. Today we're going to teach Ella how to bow. So first I'm going to demonstrate to Bella how to do it, and I'm going to start teaching Ella. Good. So you want to hold your treat like this, push down a little bit, and click. When you get that little elbow bend, it doesn't necessarily mean it has to touch the ground, but just a little bit of the bend, you can just click.
Can we do it in a standing position? Or?
Standing would be different. Once you think she's starting to get it, you can actually hold that position a little bit longer and just keep clicking and treating. So just click right before she lays down. There.
Oh, right.
Yeah, so if your dog is kind of stubborn with really going down and start just laying down, click just with the slight elbow bend, so you don't have to wait until the dog is completely doing it. You can just click for the little things before they do it. The right moment, mm-hmm. So she'll know that that's the behavior that you want.
One.
Yeah. When you're practicing at home, if you know that when you do it, she'll do it 99% of the time, perfect example, really good, you can start putting the words into it. So when you feel comfortable at home.
So would I want to say it while she's doing it after she's doing it right before she does it?
Right before. So you want to say bow or whatever, and then do that.
Okay.
So then she anticipates when you say bow, then you're going to do that. So she knows that bow means doing the behavior. So thank you, Tiffany and Ella. Good luck on your training.